Hello and welcome to Part 66 of my playthrough of The Last of Us Remastered. Let's continue. What's this button do? Fuck off. Alright, hold on, Ellie. Back in a second. Dive, dive, dive! Is there anything down here for air to... Oh, hello. Okay, let's come up there. And back down again. I make it. First of all, check my environment. Everything's cushy. What's up here? Okay, I think that's the way I need to go, so I'm gonna double check this room. Oh, I thought I saw a shiny. Oh, it's fishies. All right, get on. Yep, I just said that.
Be there. Come on. Be careful.
Tipping, tipping. I'm such a dick. Okay, get up. What are you doing, girl? Oh. That's better. Thank you.
Damn, ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
She's got some good physical strength to do that. Not bad for an old man. Hold on. So you can see my health.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead. You follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Fuck, 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 fuck. What the fuck? Help me. Ellie! Bang. Oh, help her, baby girl. The fuck am I meant to do? What the fuck am I meant to do? Let's try that again. I don't think I was meant to do that. I think I was proper meant to jump. Penis! Thank God for split second reload. There we go. I did it. Run! Run! Oh God, why? Where is she? Oh, thank fuck. Okay, she's passed out. That could be deemed a good thing. She wasn't panicking and swallowing water. I think that's how it works. Thank you for watching part 66 and I'll see you in part 67.